The St. Lucia Fire Service has been proactive during the two-day sick-out by public servants. However, there have been whispers that some firefighters are keeping silent until Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony addresses the nation. Be that as it may, the St. Lucia Fire Service hierarchy says it has a responsibility to provide protection for life and property, and it will continue to do so.
I cannot preempt what is going to happen, but I would urge our officers to be thoughtful about the situation and to take measures that would not hurt the St. Lucia and the fire service as a whole.
During the two-day sick-out, the fire service was able to deal with a few situations, including extinguishing a blazing pool pump at Cap Estate Wednesday morning.
That fire was dealt with without incident. As well, there have been other responses in terms of ambulance calls and the like, and we have been able to fulfill our mandate to the public. That does not mean that fire officers don't understand what other public servants speaking of, but everybody has their role to play, and we are continuing to do ours.
The St. Lucia Fire Service has urged officers to take measures that will not hurt the country and the service. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.